Hey dudes, it's time for What If. I think this is episode 4. So, let's talk about last episode a little bit. All the Avengers died and Hank Pym was a bad guy. I'm about it, I'll tell you that much. I'm excited about this week's episode. I think it's What If Doctor Strange lost his heart instead of his hand? I guess he can't pump blood. I don't know what this episode's gonna be about. I think I saw in the trailer there's like a darker, evil version of Steven. So, I can't wait. I've been enjoying this so far. The animation's really good. I really like it. Reminds me of the old MTV2 Spider-Man. Anyways, dudes, let's do this. I wonder if my watcher impression is going to get better by the end of this series. Strange consequences. That really Rachel McAdams voice? I'm not gonna lie, Benedict Cumberbatch has a very awkward face to me. So seeing it animated is kind of weird too. I'm not saying he's ugly. Wait, she wasn't in the car originally. She gonna die in the car accident? It was radical. Got me for some reason. He lost his guilty conscience. He still found the mystic arts. Is Mordo in this? Ancient one still alive. And the ancient one was lost. Oh. Stephen Strange stood tall. They did. There's ancient one. Dormammu, I've come to bargain. It is my only game. That's badass. You can't mess with. What does Hulk say in Endgame? Your past becomes your future, and your future is now, but it's in the past. Why don't you go a different way to the party? She like destined to die in this multiverse. Oh, they went a different way. It's okay. We'll be fine. Oh, she's destined to die. This is messed up. Car, pizza murder. Suddenly collapses. He stands there up. She burns to death. Oh, my heart. You care so much. That's usually a bad sign of things to come. Mirror dimension. Did he go back to the dinosaurs? The real Agamotto? That's the one Caecilius had. Get over here, you damn gnome. I'm sure these are like big comic book Easter eggs and I don't recognize. You just ate man bat. Anyone else got a bad feeling about this? Gonna have to clean that up. Only a Doctor Strange can beat a Doctor Strange. I love that falling through universes effect. Can't do this without myself. You lost your marbles. Sand monsters. Bands of Sidorak. Bands of Sidorak. Boom! Caught it. I caught it. I totally caught it. Now he's gonna do that little multiply. Right back at you with the bands. Absorbed. Did he absorb the energy? That was dope. It's a dang illusion. This was all of these Dragon Ball Z power-up type scenes. This was just a tragedy. A Greek superhero Doctor Strange tragedy. Thank you. rough. It almost got the waterworks out of me. Almost. Dang, that was a hard one. That was a hard one. Then he was just gonna lose Christine anyways. Even with all that power. Dang. Very well directed episode. I like the callbacks. I liked how the ancient one was involved. I was wondering where Mordo was. They killed it with the costume design for the Dark Doctor Strange. I really, shit was tight. Christine, you know, I didn't really care about Christine in the first Doctor Strange movie. I'm not gonna lie. She just reeled me back in. Anyways. See you dudes later.